Hi guys, right now we're going to replace cabin air filter in a 2020 Lexus UX. So you can see we have a shelf in the way. So the way to remove it is you just have to pull it towards you and it will come off. Now you have to remove this cover. And one more. And here you can see the air filter. To remove it, you just pull it out and install the new one.